Five, four, shush, two.
Hey guys, welcome to Cloudy Reacts with his family. We are back again with the most anticipated reaction by you guys ever. Yeah. Today we are reacting to Pearl Jam Black.
Yeah. And we are reacting to a music.
We are also doing a lyrical breakdown, and we're going to pause a bunch and talk a bunch, just so y'all know. But I'm going to show my family one of the bands and songs that I've obsessed over for years. Are you guys excited?
My birthday.
No. Awesome. Let's get into it, guys.
Yeah. Daddy, why you just play this? What?
Y'all excited?
No.
No.
Good. Bring.
Bring. What is this?
I don't know.
What is this? What is this?
Gotta pause for the algorithm. We're a minute in. What do you guys think? It's kind of chill, huh?
1 minute, 10 seconds.
It's pretty chill for Pearl Jam for now, but the lyrics are good.
Wife likes the lyrics.
Not understandable for children, but...
You understand it, don't you, boy?
What is it about? What is the woman laid there for?
Who's the woman?
Exactly.
Me.
The woman once known.
Lovers quarrel. No.
Well, as you said, we're doing the lyrical breakdown, but maybe let's get into the next part. But the input for now is chill. Yeah. What's my tell your mama?
Don't.
I should. What does that mean?
So, Lane, what do you think? Okay. What do you think of his voice?
That sounds terrible.
That's like a 90s grunge thing.
Do you think I should have named you Ed or Eddie instead of Lane?
No, Ella. Ella. Ella.
What about you, Emery? Should we name you Pearl or Jam instead of Emery?
Sally too.
I tried to work better into someone's middle name.
What?
Yeah, better is pretty cool. I like
Sally.
Better. Or Gossard. Okay, let's keep it going. I got a lot of chafing.
When do I go to my school? Yay, remember.
So what if someone came up to you and was like, hey,
dinosaur.
There's these dinosaurs and all these thoughts are spinning in my head. What would you say to them? Stranger danger?
I would say,
Give me some candy.
Give me some candy is what you say. And then, but all these twisted thoughts. No. Good thing I got candy in my pocket in the van. Let's keep it rocking.
Wait, so what does this girl say in 15 seconds?
Yeah, in 15 seconds, I think we should pause it.
$50.
What?
Hey, stop it.
So if it says tattooed all I see,
yeah, I just wanted to
all that I am, all I'll be.
Okay, yeah.
What do you think that means, Emery?
Tattoos are on $50. All I see.
So, get depression.
Yeah, sometimes depression or your situation in the now seems like it'll always be there, permanent, stained. So he's even saying all I'll be is always will be bad. You know what I mean? But, I mean, we should all know that, you know, we have hard times and we have good times. And sometimes the dinosaurs are attacking, like what's happening now. And sometimes we shoot the dinosaur in the face.
And the dinosaurs see black.
There we go. That's why they turned it into tar and oil. Okay, let's keep it going.
True.
You got it.
That's the best lyric yet, yeah.
I'm getting so cold.
Are you? You got goose flesh?
No, that makes me cold.
What are you doing on that boat, man?
Oh my god. I'm sorry.
He choked. Chum bucket over here.
He choked on his spit. No, he choked on my spit.
He chokes on
No, chump.
Can you do that?
Do it again, Emery.
Professional, dude.
Lane, your turn.
Just read that.
That's pretty good, Mama. Luna.
Luna's asleep.
My turn. Okay, keep going.
Wait,
it's almost over.
How many times are you gonna say
it's setting them the mood of the song.
At least 52 times.
Look, he's building himself up.
Yeah. Wait.
What?
What does this fire say now? Wait, in school?
My school is burned down.
No, it was fire down.
My school.
That's it.
My school.
Okay. Should we get some donuts?
They like to be the masters of the videos.
Donuts. Oh no.
Wait. Let me know something.
Okay.
Give me donuts.
So guys, that was Pearl Jam Black.
Wow.
What stuck out to you, son?
We have
1 second.
Lane, what stuck out to you with that song?
Lane.
Oh, that sucked.
Lane, there's
that
a
sucked?
Plane.
What about you, Emery? What stuck out to you to that song?
Dad, there's a plane.
Yeah? And what about the song?
Satellite. You like that part? No.
That's pretty, like you that do, part? You know that pretty good, Emery.
Yeah, keep that's going. Because you listen to it.
You only have 82 more to go. Mama, what'd you think about that song?
Okay, so I didn't want to do this reaction. Full disclosure.
Okay, no. We don't want a whole life story.
But I actually do like this song. I just think it's sad.
You think it's sad?
Well, yeah, because it's a romantic kind of thing. I think, at least. I don't know. The last, stanza of, lyrics or whatever you want to call it are pretty depressing.
Stanza? That's professional.
I don't know if that's what it's called or what, but...
It's called a bonanza. So... A bonanza. There's, eight versions of this song that I listen to. And this is just the classic OG album version.
Yeah, I'm surprised you didn't do the live one.
10 times a day.
10 times a day.
10 times 50, Mama Dollar.
Yeah. Maybe we'll do that one next time, right? So my favorite part of the song is I was at Wendy's listening to it, waiting on my older brother to come pick me up. Thinking about how bad Chick-fil-A is and how terrible it is. And how much Wendy's is so much better, especially when they had their ciabatta bread. Oh my gosh, it was so
awesome.
Their
spicy nuggets are fire.
Spicy nuggets are pretty good. They still have that?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
But because they're trash now.
I remember having my headphones in, blasting it on my MP3 player, looking outside at the stars, thinking about my wife.
Oh, Jesus. To this song? Oh God.
Yeah.
He was in your dark phase.
And I was like, you know what?
Okay.
We belong.
We're gonna do this.
We don't belong together. You know, at the OKC show, they said that. We don't belong together. I think it's because of Thunder. It's stole Seattle. Which they mention in concert every single time. Yeah. About how Thunder's not in the playoffs or they got in the playoffs. They're like, that's our team. And the Lakers beat the Supersonic. Anyways, so yeah, that was one of my favorite songs, one of my favorite bands. I came in a little late to name my children after one of them. But you know what? Queen made it in, Alice in Chains made it in, and now Pearl Jam.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know, maybe we'll name a dog Floyd or something. Or maybe those birds. Yeah, maybe those birds outside.
No. If we have another child.
Pink?
We're going Harry Potter.
No!
And which one's Pink?
Lucius.
Oh, Lord. It sounds like the devil.
Lucius.
It sounds like the devil. Six.
Potter.
Oh my gosh.
That's a good song though. It just is sad though.
Yeah, it's pretty dark. It's pretty good. I don't even think you need to know the lyrics to enjoy the gosh dang song.
I mean, they help.
I guess.
It's not really, like I said, a kid's thing. Our kids kind of like upbeat songs and like catchy.
I just drank one whole bottle of water.
Not that this isn't catchy, but this is just like serious.
Well, see, I think Stone's the one who wrote this. It's saying online that Vedder did, but I'm pretty sure this was a Stone song. And, he's the one that wrote it, because when the band started, I think he was, their leader, the writer, the music dude. He was the guy. And then slowly but surely, once Vedder kind of creeped in, and he kind of took over.
I do have a memory of this song, though. At the end of it, I remember you would listen to this all the time, and it'd get to the end, the doo-doo-doo-doo. I'm like, when does it end? When does it end? I swear it would go on forever. I thought he was, rewinding it.
So this is not, probably was. This is not a specific memory. It's just
a
thing you've experienced daily, on the red.
Yes, I'm like, okay, it needs to end.
Well, I'm glad you guys joined me for this music reaction of Pearl Jam Black / lyric breakdown, even though we didn't do that much lyrics. I mean, it's kind of confusing.
No, not really.
Well, let's do a lyrical breakdown now.
Let's do this. Let me press it.
Say some lyrics.
Especially the end, when he's talking about, I know someday you'll have a beautiful life in somebody else's sky, but why can't you be in mine? I mean, obviously, it's a lover that has moved on, and they're making someone else's sky brighter, and his is dark. So.
You picked the easiest one.
Well, that's my favorite part.
What about untouched sheets of clay? Is there sheets of clay?
I don't really know what that is. Like clay fires? Let me read it.
I don't get it.
Well, I don't really know specifically what that means, but it's like a, I don't know.
What about the lyrics for you, son?
I don't know.
I don't even know the lyrics.
You don't know the lyrics? Let's have you read some lyrics. Right there.
I take a walk outside by myself.
Is that what he says?
Say it a little louder. Come on.
Mommy's doing the...
Start reading.
What the crap?
Read it. What's read. It say?
I take a walk outside. I'm surrounded by some kids at play. I can feel what the play. Crap?
Louder.
Play. I can feel their laughter.
Yeah.
So why do I hear? Okay.
Oh, so he's seeing keep others going. Around him like happy.
Finish
the
paragraph.
Oh, the twisted flash of that spin around my head. I'm spinning. Oh, I'm spinning. How quick the sun can die. I meant drop away.
Wow. What does that mean? Lane, you just read that?
Mama just farted.
Oh, Lord. So what does that mean?
I don't know.
Did that disturb you?
Yes.
So if you met that guy who wrote that, would that person might disturb you?
Yes.
Lane, Mama farted again.
Again?
Ew. Yeah.
During my favorite song, Pearl Jam Black?
Now.
Extended lyrical breakdown by kids? Yeah, well, okay, Emery, now your turn to read.
I don't know.
Here we go. Let's
I'm
read.
Suffocating.
It says, looking through Merry Christmas 1-2.
Yes.
And now my bitter hands cradle broken glass of what was everything. All the pictures have all been washed in black. Tattooed everything. All the love gone bad. Turn my
read.
World to black.
Let me okay, read.
Can we tattooed all I see.
Let me read.
All that I am.
Let me read.
All I'll be.
Let me read.
Yeah. Yeah.
I did it. All right. End of the musical reaction. I finally got the doot-doot down. Thank you guys for watching. Come back in the next one. We'll have a Mimi who reacts. We'll have another podcast.
What about me?
We'll have more music. If you got any suggestions, if you like the lyrical breakdown, let me know. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace and release,
please.
Don't do anything. Goodbye. Keep it cloudy. Keep it cloudy. Keep it cloudy. Keep it cloudy. Keep it cloudy.
Stop.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a little too soon.
Yeah, for real. Please, guys. Keep it cloudy.
May your world not be black.
Keep it cloudy.